Even though the high school football season now in the books, we have to brag on our coaches, administrators, and everyone, teachers, for having 7 good weeks of high school football right here in the Wabash Valley. Time, though, to hand out our Play of the Night honors as voted on by you, the fans. A ton of votes by everyone this week, and it's the Vincennes Lincoln Alices. They are your Play of the Night winner again. Back-to-back weeks for the green team. Quarterback Eric Vickers hooking up with Colton Pfaff for this 60-yard touchdown pass that turned out to be the game winner against Evansville North Friday night as the Alices get the win. 21-13, the final from Inman Field. Here's how you guys can decide our Week 8 Play of the Night. Catch Going to the End Zone Friday at 11. At the end of our show, we'll announce our nominees. For the last 2 weeks, we've had 5 different choices. Then vote as often as you would like over on mywabashvalley.com. Voting closes on Mondays at 3. This week's turnout, probably the biggest we've had since starting. Thank you guys for voting. Voting has been so good, I'm getting choked up. We can't wait to see what plays Friday night brings. Week number 8 of Going to the End Zone.